pushing it forward, using that great second gear. Puck is loose. He's got it again back in front, but Zetterberg wasn't in a great position to put it to the goal. Zetterberg with it again. Down to Datsyuk. Oh. Quick tip. Scores!
What a play.
Zetterberg to Datsyuk, and it's 3-0.
What a play, and this looks like an accident, but I'm here to tell you it was no accident. Datsyuk just angled his stick perfectly. He had no intention to take this pass. It was, I'm going to turn my stick at a specific angle, like 32 and a half degrees. And this thing's going on the net, and that's exactly what happened. And somehow it snuck underneath Hiller, 3-0. Oh, boy.
McCronwall deals it away for Lidstrom. Guarded by Paul Stastny, Scott Hannon down deep. Zetterberg wedged in. They score! What a pass by Zetterberg connecting with Hamamatsu. Power play goal, 2-1, Detroit. Lidstrom to Zetterberg, head up all the way, and Pavel Datsyuk just sits in that soft little spot. He gets in between Hannon and Quincy. Isolation on Pavel Datsyuk. Beautiful play there by Henrik Zetterberg, and all Datsyuk has to do is redirect it. And from our Jack Daniels goal cam replay, beautiful execution on a power play.
Now the puck recovered by the wings. Eves, a little touch pass there, and Pavel Datsyuk steps it back the other way. Datsyuk with a shot. Morris got a stick on it. Now a centering pass, score! That may have bounced in off a Coyote.
Here's the replay. Here's the initial shot. Datsyuk does a great job recovering that puck, throws it right in front.
Finds Datsyuk. Circling, gives it to Lidstrom. A shot, knocked down, right to Datsyuk. Right in, oh. Score!
Bingo!
Top shelf by 4 Red Wings!
What a shift.
That was incredible.
What a shift.
Well, we said Pavel Datsyuk hadn't had a point.
Oh my.
He saved his best for last.
I mean, they had control of this puck for 45 seconds. Look at the fake here. Oh, my. What a beautiful shot by Pavel Datsyuk. That is unbelievable. With 11.4 seconds left, it's 5-4 Detroit, right through the legs of Danny Cleary.
Zetterberg can't get it out. Weber held it in. That's blocked. Datsyuk's away with a pretty move. Datsyuk carries to his right. Holmstrom joining, backhand try, still got it. Soleil, the shot is blocked, only try to bank it through. Scores! Datsyuk, 1-0 from Zetterberg. Datsyuk with it, bending off a check. Not sure which way he's going to go. Trying to stay with him, 1:13, beat another front of it. Scores! Pavel Datsyuk, done it again.
What a goal.
It's 3-1.
Talk about hard work.
This goal is a perfect example of the rules of the game today, where you can't really do much defensively against a guy. Smalling did all he could without taking a penalty. Look at the look on his face, like, what else can I do?
He gave up position at that souk, and that's the kiss of death. All Pavel needs is a half a step.
And Rene will be unhappy with this goal. He's got to get that stick down.
And as Holmstrom and a whack at it, Rafalski holds in again for Franzen. Back to Rafalski, to Lidstrom, one-timer, scores! A redirect in front, and it's 3-2, a power play goal.
Pavel Datsyuk on the side of the net.
Well, Nick Lidstrom, who's missed the net a couple of times tonight, watch Datsyuk right there. Hits him and comes down behind Kiprusoff into the net. So Datsyuk sets it up and finishes it off.
An interesting matchup tonight at Todd McCall and Alexa. Keep going with it. Pavel Datsyuk trying to split through. He dangles. Scores! Pavel Datsyuk. He dangles and snipes, and it's a 2-0 game.
The rookie, Justin Braun, was just taking the school on the... This goal is, starts with Brian Rafalski out of the zone. Looks up, finds Datsyuk going down the middle, full steam. Look at Braun. He thought he had Datsyuk. Weezes his way around him. Nidamaki comes out. Just makes it look so easy, but the play starts with Rafalski. Oh, nifty move, Pavel Datsyuk.
Fire to be fired, and a break here. The Euro Twins are in. Zetterberg on a backhand, save Datsyuk. Scores! Second effort, Pavel Datsyuk. A shorthanded goal, and it's 2-1.
It'll be shorthanded if it counts, and I say that because why? Watch. He got the stick on it, not the glove. Way to go, Pavel. High in hand, there it is. Good replay there.
Red Wings at full strength. Montreal 0-1. Back come the Red Wings. Datsyuk. Joined by Erickson. Datsyuk.
Oh!
Pavel Datsyuk roofs it. And it's 3-1.
What a backhander. Well, talk about all ahead full with your foot on the gas offensively. Zetterberg makes the play defensively, and Datsyuk from Erickson. Watch him go. Watch his feet. Never stop skating until that point right there. And what a backhander. Carey Price looks at it and goes, it's the only place he could have beat me. And this son of a gun's good. Look at him. Opened up the back of that stick and shoveled it right underneath the bar. That is a goal scorer's goal, I'm going to tell you. What a thing of beauty.
Only one goal to show for it. And recurring theme 13. Thank you, John.
Uh-oh. Here is Datsyuk in front. He scores on a feed from Henrik Zetterberg. A pretty play for Detroit to get their three-goal lead back yet again.
Well, Mark Fein is trying with all these gods, but this level is something he has not seen. And he has had some trouble at different times. And here you're going to see a dump in. Fein's getting there, hopefully first. Oh, it's not Mark Fein's. Well, you know what? Here's what happens. Mark Fein and Talinder go for it. Look at two devils deep. And I think Henrik is thinking, no, don't come. You stay in front, Mark. Mark, let me take the guy in the corner. But with both defensemen charging at the puck.
First time in 6 years that game in Chicago, Red Wings went without a power play. Datsyuk in front of the net, backhands one, scores! Pavel Datsyuk, a power play goal, and it's 1-0.
Picked up now and worked along by Brian Boyle. And Michael Sauer with that nice defensive play, stick down, take away the opportunity. Oh, a chance in front!
Ability of Pavel Datsyuk playing without the puck, winning a big battle on Brian Boyle. What a pass there by Yuri Hudler, and Datsyuk does not give up on the play.
Enzo, nobody forces more turnovers in the NHL when they're healthy than Pavel Datsyuk. He forces a turnover, then he plays a little give and go, and he's smart to come out in front of the net for the rebound and the slick hand skills to make it 1-0.
This is brought back on by Hudler. Hudler delays, throws a little snow, throws the puck back. Rafalski a shot, angled by Thomas, rebound, score! Datsyuk has tied it!
To the NHL and to Toronto, that was his first game as a member of the Leafs in late November. Here's Datsyuk, get across the line, leaving it, Cleary one, shooting, Krolis in the save, rebound, loose, they score! Datsyuk followed up, 2-0 Detroit. This game, Hudler starting it back to Cleary. Back to Hudler. Here comes Datsyuk late. He's open. He's alone. He scores.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
There's almost a pick there. Cleary protects the puck well. Going to help with a deflection to Hudler. And then they ignore Datsyuk. And that son of a gun. Hands like Houdini one more time. Causes a goaltending change.
Train hard, they work hard, and it's really impressive to watch.
One of the things that we get told by a lot of people that aren't familiar with is how hard people like Datsyuk. Here he goes.
And he's on a steal. He's right in.
Oh, my.
Datsyuki and Dink.
You've used every cliche there is.
I was just going to say how hard Pavel Datsyuk works off the ice. Another black mask steal and a fake, and same fake as he put on Rolison last night, goes to the forehand and drills it up over the glove.
Wow. Really impressive.
Unbelievable.
Yeah.
Unbelievable. But anyway, back to my thoughts. People talk about his work ethic and Zetterberg and the guys.
Lidstrom will chip it over for Datsuk. Takes a shot, blocked by Gostad. They score. Datsuk on the rebound off of Gostad by Miller. And Detroit on the power play is trailing by one. That's a minute to go in period two. Good play at the line. Datsuk holding in, right in, shoot, scores! Pavel Datsuk with a roof shot. What a beauty. Oh. A power play goal, and it's 4-1 Detroit.
Gets himself in that high slot area. Finds himself there. Heads up, quick release. Roof. As Quick goes down, Datsuk gets a hold of this puck. Heads up play, a heads up, heads up. Look at that head, just exactly knowing what he's going to do. Outweights Quick, looks down on his knees, throws it over the glove.
Leaves it off, Lidstrom will fake the pass, now takes the shot, and that was deflected off of Lilia, and they score from below the goal line.
Back for Datsuk, back to Franz, and held it in at the line without a stick of the Oilers. Datsuk waits, shoots, scores!
Well, Petrie lost his stick in this mess. And look at the fake by Datsuk. And look at the bodies in front. No chance for the big guy Dubnyk to see it. He's disappointed. And rightfully so. Franzen gets the primary assist. Pavel Datsuk, after a frustrating night against these young Oilers, gives the Red Wings a comeback victory in overtime with 42 seconds left. There's Petrie without the stick there. He's shorthanded for sure. And he ends up being able to only stand in front of the net. Can't do much of anything. And number 13 completes a comeback that may be monumental for Detroit as they move forward. Wow.
Plenty of time to get this one back in the team in White's favor. With Datsuk making great moves. Oh. Scores! Oh. Oh. Oh, what a dangle and a snipe by Pavel Datsuk. The Red Wings in front, 4-3.
He's left two Blues standing there, laying there, on their knees. A play, look at this. Two guys, he misses, they both miss him. Oh my goodness, that is artistry at its best, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this guy. Right here, whoop, he's gone. Houdini is at it again. Unbelievable, in close quarters. 4-3, Detroit. Pavel Datsuk with a remarkable effort to score the goal. Gee.
Work to the outside now by Datsuk. Had his glove knocked off, and here's a shot that is blocked down. Another try, he scores! Pavel Datsuk, a barehanded tie-breaking goal.
Detroit leads 2-1 in this game because of efforts like this from Pavel Datsuk. He's going to eventually lose his glove because of the Brian Bickell hit. That's not going to dissuade him at all. He's going to fight for his ice, get to a scoring area, take the relay from Dan Cleary, and stick it to the back of the net.
If you try to study tape on this guy, you'd be in the tape room a long time.
Yeah, forehand, backhand, he could do it all. He's a guy that likes to take it forehand and then draw you to his backhand and then take it back to the forehand.
Let's see here. Oh, he goes back to the forehand after looking like he was going to go to the other side. 1-0 Detroit.
He makes you bite on the backhand. He's got a very long blade and he curls it from his forehand to his backhand. Backstrom, like most Europeans, like to get that stick out with the direct ahead poke check. I never liked it, but Europeans are very good at it. And he gets beat there, making the first move.
And Ryan Miller prepares for his opportunity. Datsuk walking in, backhand scores! Datsuk put it up high!